Before we start this video on Pride RSP, the first unedited comment IGN will get a self-inspector spell shield, so congratulations to you. But the main prize is gonna be a Blue Knight spell shield to one lucky winner. How to join that massive giveaway, please simply like this video, be subscribed to my channel, turn on the post notifications, and comment the in-game down below. Yeah, and let's go with the video! Yeah, today, as I said, we're once again back at Pride RSPS, and Pride RSPS is really, really, really good server. As you guys can see, we got a bunch of customs right here, and also it's like OSRS packed. Like, it's an OSRS RSPS, I would say, with a few customs, which is really, really good. And as you guys can see, we are right here in the home area of Pride RSPS, which is really, really good. And we got the what I directly mentioned to you guys is, which really, really nice, is they have a Pride RSPS teleporter, as you guys can see, and everything is super, super unique. We got the monsters, we got the mini, we got the bosses, mini games, skilling, wilderness, and cities, which is really, really cool. And if you click on the bosses as example and click on Warcath, we can see the NPC and the level and the wilderness, like if it's safe or not. It's not in the wilderness, and the difficulty is like expert. So as you guys know, Warcath is super, super difficult to kill. Like, you need some experience to kill that. But yeah. As you guys can see, we are on the home area, and we got the combat supply shop. Let's check that out real quick. We got a bunch of combat supplies. And what I also want to mention is, as you guys can see, we got one main shop, so basically we don't need to run to the range shop, to the magic shop. We can just click here on range supplies, we can click on the magic supplies, and we can click on the consumables for some supplies, some food and potions, which is really, really cool. And if you check out this, this is a really, really cool area. As you guys can see, look at the bank, like, which is really, really pork. The server also have completely working trading posts, as you guys can see, so make sure to have a checkout on that. We have a combat dummy right here. We have also a donator shop, which is also really, really interesting. And as you guys can see, it tells when something is in discount. As you guys can see, it's 25% cheaper than now, which is really, really good. You can also see some mystery boxes. You can see one way more armor stuff. We can get some void and even inferno cape from the untradables. And cosmetics, we got a bunch of cosmetics right here, like so many pea heads. We got also a rainbow spirit chip, which is really, really cool. Like, can't complain about that, which is really, really pork. And then we got the area right here. We got the Vizalt main for skill caps. We have Olivia right here. As you guys can see, we got bunch of other nice stuff, but Olivia is here for last man standing, but we have a checkout on that in a few minutes. But as you guys can see, if you go over here, the home area is super, super nice. I never saw that on any kind of RSPS, like legit super, super customized, which is really, really good. We got a bunch of other nice stuff like point reward shop, boss points, skill points, blood money, which is really, really good. Then we have the Altar of God Blessed. Use the Zemurican Spear to return. Oh, you can basically take your Zemurican Spear and turn it into a Huster, which is really, really cool. The server also have Clue Squad, which is also really nice. And server also have Daily Task Manager, which is also really pork. And then we have the Grace for, like, of course, Grace for Legs for Agility and stuff like that, which is really, really cool. And then we have the Gypsies, which is really, really pork. So now we have a quick checkout on Chambers of Xeric. The server has completely worked on and also some raids, which is really, really pork. We have a checkout on that real quick. And I like that teleport animation. And as you guys can see, we can enter the Chamber of Xeric lobby directly, and we can wait for the to start the raids. And as you guys can see, we got the counter right here to start raids directly, which is really, really good. And I like the lobby right here, which is really, really cool, man. Like, legit, it's a really, really good idea. And raids is completely working on the server, no bugs, nothing else. Like, legit, super, super good. And yeah, with the Scythe of Vita equipped and some good gear, you are good to go. So don't forget to do that, boys. So next we have a checkout on Theater of Blood. So as you guys can see, everything is super, super pork. Like, as I said, the animation on the teleports are super good. Like, yeah, we also got the Theater of Blood lobby. As you guys can see, raid begins in like 5 seconds, but yeah, this is like super, super nice. We don't have to wait that long for the run. And as you guys can see, everything is working completely. And if I actually know how Theater of Blood works on, like, I never done that on once. I think I done that on regular RuneScape once. I'm not sure, but I died on the first try. But as you guys can see, we're gonna enter that real quick, and everything is working. But we're gonna try that out real quick to prove everything is completely working. And as you guys can see, everything is super unique, like no bugs, no, like legit, on many RSPS you have these bugs, like monster not even moving or stuff like that. You don't have that. The blood side is completely working. As you guys can see, I have 4 ticks, which is really, really pork, so we have a good chance to kill him. But yeah, you have to check this out, boys. This is super, super good. I like that. So next we have a checkout on the Well of Goodwill, which is really, really good. And as you guys can see, Well of Goodwill works really, really good. We get a 1.5 extra person experience person by donating 50 mil. We get also pest control points plus 5 if we donate 30 mil. And we get 75 mil for drops X2 rate, which is really, really good. Like, legit, you can get, if you donate like 75 mil to the Well of Goodwill, and you do that, you have a chance to get a x2 drop rate, which is really, really good. Like, which server has that, like, for real? And we have this sequence of shop right here, so we can basically start thieving to start some money on this server, and we can sell this stuff, which is really, really good, man. I like this system. Really, really nice idea. What I also want to mention is this server has completely worked last man standing from 2016 OSRS based, so which is really, really good. This server also can give you like completely worked Runelight client, which is really good. You cannot see that right now because I'm not recording that, but you have to check that out, which is really good. Also, what I want to mention is the server also have like Inferno, Group Iron Man, lot of world events, daily giveaways, and I think also giveaways on the Discord, so this is really, really good, like for real, like, I don't know what to say, man, super, super good. And yeah, they have so much, like also Hydra completely working, Collection Log, OSR's Dark Dwarf Cannon with Granite Cannonballs, OSR's Slayer completely working, like, I don't know what to say, man. Like, these basics you have on the server, which is really good, and you should definitely try the server out, which is really, really good. The owner is really working on the server hard, so don't miss this out, boys. Yeah, that's it for today's video. We hope you enjoy. So make sure to join Pride RSPS. Pride RSPS is really, really good OSRS RSPS with a few customs, I would say. And don't miss this out, boys. It's a really, really good server. So give it a chance. The link is in the description down below. And yeah, also make sure to join a massive giveaway. How to join that massive giveaway? Pretty simple. Like this video. Please subscribe to my channel. Turn on the post notifications. And comment your in-game down below. Yeah, we hope you enjoy. And peace.